So in essence, I'm a communicator, an observer, and a storyteller. So being behind the camera or being in front of the camera, it's part of the same holistic process for me. I think it's really important to have a look that can work in all situations. Being classic is timeless. Hair Meet Wardrobe is a fantastic concept. It completely makes sense because I think, you know, hair now is kind of like an accessory you wear when, like an outfit. So you have to plan your hair according to what you're wearing.
When I think classic, I think of one name, Ahmed Baum.
Ahmed knows about the right cut. It's about that minute detailing, the hand-stitched collar. It's about the right length. It's about where the sleeve should be. Hi.
Hi, how are you doing? We wanted to give a very sleek look to Adnan.
So we're keeping it kind of simple but classic.
His hair has got a, it's got volume. So to sleek it would be very different.
So it's been cut.
It's been cut, looking really good.
Yeah, it's
really
nice.
Good.
Yeah.
Gave him a very classic yet stylish look that anybody could relate to.
Adnan Malik, can we say happy back here?
Hair was Saida, who said that, you know, listen, just keep it simple, keep it classic, and keep it sleek. So that's what we've done.
It's very sleek. There's not one hair out of place, I must say.
We want to give great cuts, fantastic products to create a maximum impact.
The truth is, you only get to make a first impression once. Therefore, it's important to reflect on the outside who you really are on the inside.